Again, with our 2019, the impact year, which is going to be completely wonderful and completely, you know, we can be in a joyful mood. Now, having spoken about the Saturn and the Rahu Ketu or the North and South Node, I'm also not going to get behind and leave you by not apprising you of what Jupiter can do for us. And Jupiter takes approximately 12 years to come a full circle. And when it's nearing that 12th year, it becomes super fast. So 2019 is a year where Jupiter's transit is going to be super fast, and it can either conjunct to the sun planets for some people, or it can be a square, or it can be in opposition to a natal point. So it's very, very important to know where was your Jupiter placed in your natal chart and how is it in your progressive chart, so that we can interpret the transit completely and in a much more fruitful way. 2019, remember, it's after 12 years that it is super fast now, and we have to make the most of the energy benefits that it bestows on us individually, so that we can start working towards our dreams. Now, what does Jupiter exactly do is that it infuses us with the license to dream, to hope, to feel good about ourselves. So people who actually sometimes feel that the confidence levels have come down, if you are aware of your natal Jupiter placement and of your progressive Jupiter placement, you'll be able to take thorough advantage of it and lift your energies up. Jupiter is an influence that acts to expand and enlarge our personal landscapes. Jupiter transits allow growth and expansion of consciousness involving the conditions and natures of the houses and the planets involved. So it's important to know that Jupiter is placed in which energy planet and which house it is in. What is that house bestowing on us? What is the energy that we can grasp? Our confidence and level of joy is increased tenfold in these areas of life, and we will feel motivated to improve or gain in the respective areas where the Jupiter was in your natal chart and where it is in the progressive chart. So make the best of the Jupiter transit in 2019 and don't waste time, because Jupiter is transiting very fast.